Do you press the backspace on your keyboard multiple times to delete a single word? You don't have to. Just press Ctrl plus backspace to delete one word at a time. Check out my channel for more such awesome tips and tricks.